Second ayah of Surah Al-Hujurat 49, Allah Azza wa Jalla describing one of the rights that the Prophet has over us, alayhi salatu wasalam. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, la tarfa'u aswatakum fawqa sawti an-nabi. Those of you who claim to believe, don't raise your voices above the voice of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Wa la tajharu lahu bil qawl, and don't you call with your loud voices onto him, like, you know, kajahri ba'dikum ba'dan, aw ba'dikum li ba'din, just like you call each other. An tahbata a'malukum, that all of your good deeds will be taken away. Will come for nothing. وَأَنْتُمْ لَا تَشْعُرُونَ, and you won't even realize.